just wisely checks over his shoulder as he heads up the finishing straight. It's a win now for Esteban Chaves.
Here comes Chaves then from Orica Green, is straight past the rider from Eurocar, who I believe was Romain Sicard. And is that Dan Martin from Cannondale Garmin also making his way up behind?
Certainly looks like him, the way he's rocking and rolling. But look at the way Chaves has distanced everybody.
Interesting developments. Chaves has gone straight past that group of riders towards the front and is now leading the race.
There we go. Nicolas Roche just trying to pick it up and go with him. Quintana as well. And Tom Dumoulin, whose shoulder seems to be holding up rather well, in fourth place at the moment. That's Dan Martin that's trying to bridge over as well. We just got a flash of him with him. To deliver today, or is it going to be the diminutive Chaves who comes home for glory? 150 metres will be their next marker. That's all they've got to deliver. That's all. It's still going to be a huge test. Nicolas Roche is there. Here comes Dumoulin. Is he going to steal it at the very last? Tries to find a bit of pace. Not to be. Chaves is going to have this. Dumoulin finally says, I can do no more, but he's done a lot. He's enormously popular. Many of you will be delighted to see him back in red. And so,
I got sick this morning. A sea was storming inside of me. Baby, I think I'm capsizing. The waves are rising.